Okay. Recording. Now, let's see how this goes. When I was a kid, coming into Glen Innes at night, I always used to fantasize that it looked pretty much at night like you were about to land on a runway. Hopefully I've got the night camera set up and running. And hopefully, I can sit here and hold my head still enough, and hopefully, come up with a video that'll be somehow more or less worth watching. Throttle off. Sixty Ks. It's the only fantasy runway in the world where you actually touchdown underneath the lights. Here we're running parallel with the course of the Park Creek, aka Rocky Ponds Creek. Now we go down again. Not so far. Not so well lit. Cross a tributary to Farrakabad Creek. Now to buy some generator fuel. Warbles on a lot to YouTube. Ciao.